The University of Sheffield is a very big research and teaching university, and we make a distinct point about being here to make a difference. So our relationship with Siemens at the moment is very valuable to us. Siemens are for us a fantastic place where we can get connections to real manufacturing, real operations, and the work we do can make a difference. Being a formal partner with Siemens does a couple of things. It signposts. It signposts within Siemens that we have a rich and deep relationship, and it signposts within the university that that's the case. But it's also a great way of us explaining to the world that we're not a narrow academic activity. We want to work with industry in the UK and indeed around the world.
It's really important that the University of Sheffield partners with companies such as Siemens, because although we're a world-leading centre for research and innovation, we need the guidance and support that a company such as Siemens can provide to take that innovation and develop it, nurture it to something that we can take to the marketplace. That benefits not only the university and Siemens, but the region and the country as a whole.
We're in a new fourth industrial revolution, and the key thing that is going to drive that is the value you can derive from industrial data. Using that data to improve manufacturing processes, to improve supply chains, and there is a huge amount of value. And therefore, this MindSphere lounge is fundamentally important, because what you need to analyse that data is you need a platform.
Siemens is a key partner of ours on aspects of technology already. To get them here where they've thought through how data from Internet of Things can be brought together and analytical tools applied to it is exactly what you need in a research and academic environment.
We're bringing together industry experts, academics, backed by government, to really focus on innovative products for reconfigurable manufacturing. We're here to develop the understanding, adoption and deployment of them throughout UK industry. And we're looking at augmented reality, taking information from the CAD system and displaying it on parts like a wing. And 3D printing is changing the world in terms of the ability to prototype much quicker than we've been able to in the past.
Rail systems is a part of mobility, and two other parts of the business within mobility are rail automation and traffic. We've been working with Sheffield University talking about a modelling capability and whether or not we can simulate people moving through the transport system. That's a benefit to us because it enables us to see how things will change in the future and see how people will interact with transport in the future, and obviously it's a benefit to us to work with Sheffield because it's blue sky thinking, it's things that we don't have internally.
The engineering employability team, a large chunk of their job is to actually work with the employers, including Siemens, to get them on campus and to get them to the students that they are finding it difficult to target or that they would like to talk to in general. Engineering You're Hired is a week-long project-based challenge. Siemens have been one of the founding partners, so they've been in it from the start, and it's great to have them on board because it's a huge benefit to the students.
So the Sir William Siemens Challenge is about recognising engineering excellence amongst students from our principal and partner universities. We're increasingly more technology focused, and that includes now MindSphere, which is our Internet of Things platform for industry. So we wanted a challenge that would bring together multidisciplinary engineering teams to incorporate MindSphere over a 48-hour period.
It's bringing teams of people together, and what they're doing is they're learning about how to interact and problem solve and use mechanical methodologies, electrical methodologies, to actually come up with something. I'm a great believer of people learning through experimentation.
This event really shows how the University of Sheffield and Siemens are working together, and as an undergraduate it's cool because I get opportunities to talk to people in industry and get to know more about my own engineering disciplines as well as others.
It's really, really great that the university has that connection with Siemens. Having the MindSphere Lounge downstairs, it's a great space to kind of go in to revise and learn. But also having them here and having them bring this challenge in kind of opens up the opportunity for students like me to use the resources that are here in partnership with Siemens that can provide more material than the university could get hold of. And the fact that now I've got the opportunity to work for Siemens in an internship is really exciting, and I look forward to kind of working with them to decide where I can go in Siemens and hopefully where I can see myself working in the future for a year and hopefully as a grad.
We have started this new module this year in collaboration with Siemens. Siemens have given us 6 different industrial problems to work on, and students work for the whole semester on those problems to give the solutions back to the industry.
Of this industrial training program, three of the six projects were really good. One will probably come up with a patent, the other one will change the regulations on how we do things, and the third one solves the problem we've had on our production facility for some time.
When you look at what the university needs and look at what it can provide, the support and guidance that we get from Siemens really will stimulate tremendous output, the benefit of both parties.